Hi, so we have here a patient who I treated with the abdominal pain neutralization techniques. In fact, we actually have a video of the treatment, abdominal pain neutralization treatment. And Robert, correct me if I'm wrong, you had your medical doctor diagnosed you as possibly having an ulcer or pre-ulcerous condition. Is that correct?
Exactly, yes.
And the symptoms you were having at that time, you were having severe abdominal pain. Why don't you tell us?
I was having strong pain and ache right here in my gut to the point where I really couldn't even go to work that day.
Wow.
When it came on.
Yeah.
I was disabled, it felt.
Really?
Yeah.
And,
I tried everything
really
to get it to reduce. I mean,
yeah,
hot water bottles, whatever I could think of.
Right.
Nothing was really helping.
Okay, and we did the abdominal pain neutralization technique, and within a fairly short period of time, pain was completely disappeared.
It was gone.
It was gone.
Yeah.
Yeah, and hasn't come back. That's been several weeks now, I think.
I think you did one other treatment.
Right.
And it took about you said it would take 2 days, and power of suggestion, but 2 days it was completely gone. You don't like that.
That's all right. This is the full, no, we're fine, we're going to leave that in.